Another great thing about this system is if you go to your music, you'll just see there at the bottom SKODA BT. So that's the Bluetooth system in here to stream your music. So long as there's a tick by that, and if there's not, just click it, tick on it, go back to the music, click play. I'll have to keep the music turned down, otherwise it's a copyright strike on YouTube, and I don't want to do that, but it will show it's playing on here. So now it's playing. It's on telephone here and it's probably on radio, so we have to click media. If you click media there, look, it's showing that's what's playing. And it's showing BT audio. If you had an SD card in, and what you would need to do then is click on selection and then just click on the BT audio, and that would get it to the accessory you wanted. That's it.